Now to a crime alert. Thieves targeting a very specific type of business, stealing tens of thousands of dollars worth of fishing gear. It's happened twice now, both times caught on surveillance video. One shop owner tells 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo he thinks the same thieves are responsible.
The owner of this shop says when they were hit, the thieves took a number of rods. He says when he saw yesterday's video, he immediately thought they were the same suspects.
Steve Pennard was on social media on Sunday when he saw the surveillance footage.
He saw the video and I said, that's the exact same guys.
Thieves breaking into San Diego tackle traders, getting away with $50,000 to $100,000 worth of tackle gear.
As tackle shops, we're a pretty tight-knit community and every tackle shop's taking a hit.
Sunday's video making Pennard think the same thieves hit his shop, Dana Landing, back in March. The break-in around 2 in the morning in Mission Bay, also caught on camera.
They're fishermen, or certainly knowledgeable with fishing tackle.
The thieves getting away with roughly 100 fishing rods and about 300 reels, all of them brand new, in total worth about $70,000.
They're dressed the same. They have the same trash can that they rolled in here with, and they know exactly what they're doing. They know exactly what they're going for.
He hopes police can find the suspects before another shop is hit.
It's not just one hit and these guys go away. I mean, it's 3 months later and they're banging these, you know, they're hitting the San Diego tackle traders for a similar amount, and they're just going to keep doing it.
We reached out to the San Diego Police Department. They told us they are investigating, but it's still unclear if the two are related. In Mission Bay, Laura Acevedo, 10 News.